my privilege to be here tonight. I've had the privilege to teach Riley for 2 years, and he put up with me in Bible class at Harding. We studied the life of Christ in 10th grade, and 11th grade Acts, and then Romans, and have studied Bible. And he called me today, this afternoon, if I could do this. Oh, yes. I talked with mom and dad. And kind of told him the last week was, don't forget what's most important. I shared with him out there my daughter was baptized 10 years ago tonight. And she shared that this morning at Century How God Works. I just want to share one verse of each of those classes we taught. In the life of Christ, Peter said the great confession to Jesus, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. And in Acts, we studied the purpose of baptism for the remission of sins and for receiving the gift of the Holy Spirit. And in Romans, we studied about being buried with Christ in baptism and raised again. I want to ask you a question. Decision to baptize is the greatest decision ever made. But I do want to ask you a question in your heart. Do you believe Jesus Christ is the Son?
I do.
May God bless you. I'm going to have just a brief, short prayer. Almighty Father, you know Riley's heart and his life. You're so Riley, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.